everyone, I'm Sisi. Today I want to share my own experience with you guys about language barrier. About a week ago, I was with my conversation partner, and after the conversation, she asked me if I want to go to worship with her. I said yes, because I thought that was international worship. So I went there with her, and I was shocked because everyone there was American. No one looked like me, like Asian. So as they knew each other, so they talked with her about something I didn't understand. So I stood there like frozen eyes. I don't know what can I do, how can I start conversation with them. There, I felt there was a wall with me, and I felt I was in deep anxiety, so I escaped like a mouse. And after that, I came back to my dorm, and I regretted that I lost the chance to defeat the language barrier. I was as stupid as a donkey at that time. So I decided maybe next time I would be more confident in that situation and talk with them with no shy. That's not a good experience, but I learned a lot from it. So that's all. Thank you.